What we have been looking at is that he can push the shoulder away and still get the horse to follow him. Because we need for the transition from one side to another, we need to control the shoulder.
Also was wir jetzt sehen, ist, dass der Vollbruch die Stellung
bleibt.
Okay.
That was good because I think in the beginning I pushed the shoulder, I lost the flexion. Now I push the shoulder, I did not lose the flexion.
Okay, also was wir jetzt gesehen haben, in der lateralen Stellung konnte Honda trotzdem die Schulter verschieben. Das Pferd hat die Stellung gehalten, auch wenn er über einen gewissen Druck die Schulter verschoben hatte.
Now I think I need more forward. Is this correct? It's too much sideways.
The shoulder more to the right.
To
so
me.
Like this.
To me.
So that he doesn't step too much over with right hand, that he steps more straight forward with right hand. Not too much to the side with right hand.
That's good now, right?
Yeah.
Okay, jetzt war das Ziel, dass die Schulter in der Übung etwas mehr nach rechts, ehemals rechts, also zu Honda hinkommen. Und die Schulter ist da, also in die erste Linie ist da, bevor du nach einer Stelle eine Versammlung hast.
That's bad. But keep the forward impulsion. Keep the forward impulsion. Yeah. I always say forward, forward, and Hansa said not too much forward.
Ich sage immer vorwärts, vorwärts, mehr vorwärts, und Hansa sagt immer nein, nicht das.
That's better. Now you have the forward impulsion in you, then the trot gets better.
Good,
right?
Yeah.
Also wir konzentrieren uns jetzt auf die Passage und werden sie nicht aus dem Schritt, sondern aus dem Trab machen, um das vorwärts zu erhalten.
Then straight and then more hindward for the passage. And then straight out. And a little bit more hindward. Now hindward. Yeah, that's better. So you keep the swing in the hindward. That's good. Now it's good. Now it's good. That's good. So take care that he doesn't step to the side with right hand. Exactly. Yeah. We just. No, but it was good what he did when you got the shoulders out. There, that's good. Yeah, it's good there, but you can go more forward. So that you can say, I go forward and then come back again. I know you have to sweat a little.
Also die Übung ist zuerst im Trab gewesen, jetzt ist sie im Galopp und jetzt konzentrieren wir uns auf mehr Vorwärts.
That's good. And straight, straight, don't turn too much. Yeah, that's better. Yeah, that's very good.
Und das Pferd etwas mehr gerade gerichtet worden. Und das
Vorwärts. Nein, der hat gedreht in der Versammlung.
In der Versammlung gedreht. Das Ergebnis war dann eher eine Konterschulterbewegung.
And then collectively. And still keep him straight. Don't turn too much. Don't turn too much. Yeah, good.
Richtigen gerade, nicht zu viel Biegung.
He's good.
Yes, super. No. So focus on inside hand. Yeah, inside hand. You have to go forward.
Spinnvirbel, dann der Luft.
Forward. Forward. Yeah, exactly. Forward. Super. It doesn't matter that he goes walk and goes canter. That's super. But yeah, exactly. And the same to the other side. Because in the show he was crossing one time to the right, and this time you do it without him crossing behind it.
The
show was on the inside hand. A little bit bigger, not too small. Yeah, good. When you get him forward with inside hand, yeah, super. There he was good. 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 Perfect. Stop. Stop. That's good.
Also er war jetzt die ganze Zeit gut, die Hinter haben auch gut.
Let me get two cap before you mind. Okay, we do in the end.
Yeah. Okay, also Piaf machen wir am Ende. Jetzt wird gleich erst gewinnen. Und was wir gerade gesehen haben war.
Good. Super. And stopwise is good. Stopwise is good. Super. That when he goes half past to the left, that he lifts left front leg more than right front leg, so that from the front looks the same.
Also was wir hier suchen ist, dass
wir sehen,
dass
I cannot speak anymore.
Dass wir
this is reverse. I could not stop there because he wants to look the car that's going outside. So I was in command to say don't look and then.
Yeah. Also wir wollten, dass die in der Linksbewegung der Traversale das linke vordere Bein höher gehoben wird als das rechte. Und Honza konnte dort nicht anhalten, weil ein Auto lang gefahren ist und das Pferd da hingeguckt hat. Jetzt machen wir das Ganze auf der anderen Seite.
Yeah, it's very good the way he trots. And I should
level in the corner.
So, and then focus on right front. There you go. Okay, good. Good. That's good. That's very good. Super. That was really good. And that's the good tone. And don't see if you can keep that trot without going too fast.
Versuchen, Trab nicht zu schnell zu werden.
He can be fast, but I just want him to be like this more collected.
Okay. Aber wir wollen sie mehr versammelt und nicht ins Rennen kommen.
Start with the front leg. Yeah, good. Think about left front leg. Left front leg up. Little bit more forward. Little bit more forward. This way. This. Yeah, super. And then you can go. Yeah, because then you get more from left front leg. Like this. Super. Good. Yeah, that's good.
Thank you very much. Das linke Vorderbein konzentriert. Sehr, sehr gut.
And the reason, from there. The reason why, if he focuses on left front leg, he focuses on getting the horse to push behind him. But he cannot see the left front leg, but he can see the left hind leg, but he can see the left front leg. And if he focuses on the left front leg, he gets the hind leg.
Und dadurch, dass er sich auf das linke Vorderbein konzentriert hat, gab es deutlich einen Schub aus der Hinterhand.
So now he does the same. A little bit more forward, Hansen. Good. This tempo. Keep the trot. Super. And then you come. That's okay. And just let the front end start first. Yeah, good. A little bit more front end. Good. Yeah. And then now, Hansen. Good. And you need more high corner, shoulder to the left, and there, good, that's good, super.
Super.
So that is directly walk-cant, not walk-trot-cant, but walk-cant.
Es geht jetzt immer direkt vom Schritt in den Galopp.
Das war die Ausgabe. Super. And don't turn too early. Yeah, good.
Nicht zu früh abwenden.
Super. This can. Just a little bit more forward and then you can make a half pass. And make the half pass from the corner and in and then straight on the center line.
Ein bisschen mehr vorwärts und dann kann die Traversale idealerweise in der Ecke begonnen werden.
So you right leg we test. We go half pass in, like this, the two, and then straight. Yeah, and straight. Be careful you don't lose the hair. That's good. Super. And walk. That was good.
Gerade rechts gut gestellt.
The same to the other side. You can do it from down there.
Jetzt die andere Seite. Wir können dort direkt gehen.
So focus on getting the shoulder to the left. So you have the bend in the body. And then turn, don't take the shoulder to the right. Shoulder has to be left and the flexion in the neck. There, good. Keep the shoulder left, keep the shoulder left. There, good. And now straight. And straight. There, that's good. Super. And more here. Yeah, good. Pirouette.
Jetzt Pirouette.
Walk Cantle. Walk Pirouette, Cantle Pirouette.
Also erst Schritt Pirouette, dann Galopp Pirouette.
So a little bit more forward, not too small. So you get forward with left hand leg. So he has to step forward, bigger, bigger. So he doesn't get too small. Just think travail on a small circle. Yeah, like this. That's
good.
So the left hand comes forward. Yeah, oh, that's too small. There, there. That's better. Keep it big, keep it big. There. Good, good, good. Super. Super. So there way you feel it. There way you feel you have control over it. You feel it. There is better. Yeah. And so you, in walk, stay so long and walk until you feel you can get inside hand into the shoulder. A little bit more to the right with inside hand. There, good. Good, that's good. Inside hand, there. Super. Yeah, good. Super, very good. And stop it, stop it, stop it. That's good. Super. Very good. So this flexion, keep this flexion before you start. So now and shoulder to the left, shoulder to the left, there, shoulder to the left, and now straight, 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 take care of the wrist. Forward, forward, and then the pivot. Yeah, super. Good. Regular with the hand. So he steps forward with the hand in the facade. So then you can collect it. And so that you keep the swing in the hand so you collect it. Yeah, that's good. Good. Good, that's good. Super. Hind leg, hind leg, hind leg, hind leg. That's good. Good.
Not so easy to keep the rhythm in the show, I'm distracted and I lose him, but when you're shouting at me, I mean,
das ist manchmal nicht ganz so einfach, den Rhythmus zu behalten, aber kaum brüllt mich jemand von der Seite an.